You have four. Right here's where the dramatics started. He gone to his oppressor, and I can't do a shit about it because, I mean, I would if I'm in a jet already, because I know I can easily take out oppressors while riding a jet, just any jet, laser, hydra, any jet. But he just stays on it like a bitch, like literally. It's like I can almost stand no chance on him. This is like literally fucked up. Like, I mean, it was pretty funny though, but it's just not really funny the way how he's acting. He's acting like a child. He may be a child or not, but whatever his age is, even if he's not a child or not, he's still acting like one though. Because the way he's still on oppressors, that's what kids do in GTA, still on oppressors. Well, most of them at least.
number 5, motherfucker!
Thank you.
ready to rock!
Yo, I'm gonna end the DV right here. That actually made me laugh pretty hard where he said he's 18. I don't really think he's 18 because if he is an adult, he will not be a pussy by getting on a suppressor and start shooting me like with so many players like I handle, but this one is just a very pussy salty kid. I think he might be a kid trying to act like an adult. Maybe 8, 10, I don't really know. I mean, if he really is 18, if you're watching this, you're such a pussy. Just on the oppressor, and by the way, who gives a shit about killing AFK players? It's my word against yours. That was pretty funny, and I trolled a lot of me and my friend, like, the part where we said two teenagers roasted a 20-year-old. If you watch that video, and that 20-year-old, I don't really think he's an adult. Could be a 10-year-old trying to act like 20-year-old. And you, even if you are an adult, I'm still gonna consider you are a kid because you're acting like one. And he's just being too salty, using his oppressor and everything. You're like the most pathetic one I ever faced in GTA. Thank you. Alright, once again, I'm gonna edit right here again. Well, when I went, I told him that you're gonna be humiliated on YouTube, like being a pussy, using his suppressors. For me, I'm a real tryhard. I don't use explosives. I don't go off radar. I don't really use like other stuff what tryhards do. I mean, I will use explosives and the alien gun if you are using explosives. It's just, that's what modern tryhards are these days. Use explosives, go off radar. I mean, at least he doesn't go off radar. But just the oppressor part, it's just that. And just to let you guys know about the way how he said, show people how bad you are in GTA 5. I may have told you that yet. Yeah, I've already told you. Well, honestly, if you watch one of my videos, my oldest GTA videos, I was actually pretty bad. But now, right now, like, I've gotten way better. Like, I start trolling people more, and then I start killing more players. All active, AFK, both. And for the tryhard level, your KD needs to be a 150, which I'm pretty close to it, but you're actually pretty close, but mine's slightly higher. Well, yours is raising because you have killed me a lot of times, and well, you only had 10 kills on me at the end of the DVO. I had 7, you had 17, and I literally had no chance. Like, you are the most pathetic one I have ever faced. Trying to show what happens if you mess with other players. Honestly, that's not your problem. It's Rockstar's problem. You don't decide to teach me a lesson. Rockstar does. And, yeah. That's basically, you're like a salty one trying to teach me. And, here you are on YouTube explaining the truth. You can't really teach me a lesson for that. Only Rockstar can. But fortunately, they don't give a shit like they usually do. And really, bro, you're just like killing me while I'm trying to message you. That's not really cool though. If I see you stop while you're trying to message me, I will not really shoot you down, but unfortunately you do. So, and I don't have an oppressor just yet, but I will very soon. Well, if we ever meet again, and if I get a chance to get the oppressor, I'm gonna be doing the same thing on you. Doing explosives on you and see how you felt, because for me, I never got a chance, hardly, almost never, and right there, while I was trying to message you, you still explode on me, and, yeah, not really cool, dude. Who does that? Alright, this is the last talk I'm gonna do, and for you, I'm 90% sure that you are a kid, or either 90 or 85% sure. I'm not too sure though. If you're an adult, you're like a toxic one, just like a kid, on the oppressor and everything. And just a reminder, if we ever meet again, you're gonna be in deep shit. Well, pretty soon, actually. Because I'll be having my own oppressor, and then I'll be doing it on you only if we ever meet again, so... If you're watching this video, you better get prepared. I'm not really kidding. I'm seriously not really kidding. You are the most pathetic one I've ever faced. I mean, at least you're not like the others, like just going off radar and other stuff. Well, that's fine, but using explosives, that's the most annoying one. So, if we ever meet again, here I come with the oppressor Mark II. And you better watch out. On my older account, I have oppressor I'm really good at, so watch out.